Hello. I got another package from my buddy Keith. And I'm gonna open it with this knife. Okay, look how hard his package is. I open. Oh, I hope I didn't cut the letter. Okay, got it open. And then look. Look. Bubble wrap. And I have to cut this open now. Hope you're watching this, Keith. Sorry, you get it. Okay. Oh, you know what? This is like one of the easiest times I've had opening it. Tapes. Okay, let's see what I got. I got Necrovora Vivus de Mortuus. Look at that. J card, inlay card, whatever, what do you call it? I don't know. Then I got Morbid Angel, 1985-1986. Get the glare out of there. Let's see. Got side A demo 1985 rehearsal with like six tracks. Side B 1986 Need for the Devil. It's got the lineups. Man, Morbid Angel was recording as far back as 85. Good for them. I think I got some more stuff. Whip it out there. What else? And look, this one's. Oh, okay. I got Metallica Garage Complete, the early unofficial anthology. This has got like 14 tracks. Killing Time, Let It Loose, The Mechanics, Hit the Lights, The Four Horsemen, Motor Bass, They Can Destroy, Metal Militia, Jumping the Fire, Phantom Lord, Creeping Death, Fight Fire, Fire, Ride the Lightning, Call of Cthulhu, original soundboard recording. That should be pretty interesting, huh? And last, but certainly not least, Sodom. The Sin of Sodom is the sign of evil. That, it's awesome. This is Obscurations in the Witch House. Anti-copyright 2009 Anno Sodomania. Let's see what, oh, look at it. Two disc. Good old Keith again. It's a witchy metal demo, live in Holland. Let me open this. The soul that pines for eternity shall outspan death, you dweller of twilight void. You dweller of the twilight void, comes Sodom. See that? Oh, this was like, I think $3 or $4. Really nice what Keith did. Let's see, he sent a bunch of ads. Silver Key Records. And a bunch of his ads. And a quick letter from Keith. So yeah, I mean, just for this alone, for the Sodom, you know, worth, it took about like a week to get back to me after I sent it to him, like the whole process of me writing to him, then him getting it, and then fulfilling the order, took about a week. It's usually faster than that, too. But, man, I can't wait to hear these. Necrovore, Morbid Angel. Yeah, that's one of Keith's package. Okay, that's enough of that. Thanks, Keith. I'll see you later.